So, apparently, Kingdom Hearts 3 is in its early stages. So as of now, we're just waiting. Apparent rumors is that it's going to be delayed all the way to 2016. Could you believe it? Can you? I can't. Not one bit. How do you feel about this? I don't believe it. I still think it's going to come out 2015, March. Let's stay hopeful. If not, we can tell them to go F themselves.